Let us discuss about band structure in metals. As we already studied about conduction band in previous articles, I just write down once again that the conduction band is the overlapped region of common orbitals of atoms in a lattice structure. We know that all those electrons which exist in conduction band can conduct electricity as these are free to move in the whole lattice structure. So, we talk about metals or good conductors. We can write metals are about metals. We can write these are substances in which their valence electrons, we know well that valence electrons are the outermost electrons in any atom. So, in which their valence electrons exist in their conduction band. Or we can say the substances in which their valence band overlaps with the conduction band or valence band exist in the overlapping zone of common orbitals so that the valence electrons are free to move. So, wherever valence electrons are in the zone of free electrons or valence electrons are free to move, then these substances can conduct electricity. Let's have a look on the band structure of metals. This picture gives you an idea about a typical metal band structure. In this band structure, you can see that if this is the valence band of a typical lattice and this is the conduction band or this is the point X where the overlapping between atom band structure starts. So, all these energy levels which are above point X can be considered to be in the conduction band, or we can say all these energy levels are making a common orbital of conduction band in which electrons are free to move. And if in this particular metal electrons are filled up to this level, or this is our Fermi energy level, then we can say here Fermi energy level exist within the zone of conduction band. So, all these electrons which are above point X and up to Fermi energy level, we can say that all these electrons are free electrons which will always conduct electricity whenever a potential difference is applied across this lattice, or these electrons are always free to move in the whole lattice structure in the conduction band. So, we can say this substance will behave like a good conductor of electricity because it is having plenty of free electrons in the conduction band. And we can see that those substances which are having more number of free electrons in the conduction band or the overlapping of conduction band with the valence band is more, we can say these are better conductor of electricity because they'll have more number of free electrons in that. So, this is the way how we understand the band structure of metals.